Hi everyone, today we will see how to download Facebook videos without any app or software. Okay, here there are two methods. One is using page source method, the other one is using basic method. This first method will work on only on desktop, the other method will work on both in desktop as well as mobile. Okay, without wasting time, let's get started. Here is the FP page. Open this. You can get copy link using this three toggle button, or else if you click share, you will get this copy link. Okay, once you selected the copy link, open the new window, paste that, your video will get loaded. Once the video get loaded, give view page source. Then using CTRL F, search for HD_SRC. See here, you will get that link in the double quotes. Only select the link in the double quotes. Okay, select, copy this and paste it in a new tab. Give enter. The video is playing. Now using this, click download. The video got downloaded. Okay, we'll see the other method now. The same way, go here and select copy link. Open the new window. In mobile also same. You selected this, you can go to Chrome browser, you can paste this link. In mobile, it may ask you to log in. In case if it is asking you to log in, please log in. Okay. Instead of this, www, give m basic. Okay. After giving this, press enter. See, your video is loading. Click this play button, it will open in other tab. It will ask you to give credentials. Once you give, the video is loading. Click this and click download. Then in mobile, it will, if you are giving download, it will get automatically downloaded under the download folder. Now we will see how to download the videos from mobile. As usual, go here and select copy link. Open the Chrome browser. Paste that link which you have copied. Click enter. The video is getting loaded. Go here, tap edit, go to the front, see here you will get M. So instead of M, give M basic and click enter. Now it will ask you to give your credentials, login with your credentials. Using this three double button, click download. That's it. The video got downloaded to your download folder. That's it. Hope you enjoy the video. Please subscribe if you like.